was born in high time Mississippi, surrounded by four walls that ain't so pretty. His parents give love and affection to keep him strong, moving in the right direction, living just enough for the city. His father works sometimes for 14 hours, and you can bet he barely gets a dollar. His mother goes to scrub the floors for many, and you best believe she barely gets a penny. Living just enough for the city.